rotting and horses of fame, the sulkies and colors in the old racing game. You can bet your last dollar you'll hear someone say, I wish that my neck was a Cardigan Bay. Cardigan Bay, Cardigan Bay, world's greatest pacers, so racing men say. From the South of New Zealand to the far USA, he's known the world over, our Cardigan Bay. He was raised near Matauda, where farmlands are green, a frisky brown coat like many we've seen. But out on the racetrack he soon showed his style, winning each major race in a very short while. Cardigan Bay, Cardigan Bay, the world's greatest pacer, so racing men say. From Southland, New Zealand to the far USA, he's known the world over, our Cardigan Bay. Some Americans bought him, then took him away to race with the best in the far USA. He's broken all records each race he has won. There's no horse can match him when he starts to run. Cardigan Bay, Cardigan Bay, he'll go down in history, then people will say. From Southland, New Zealand to the far USA, the world's greatest pacer was Cardigan Bay. He's known